Chuck E. Cheese's is closing down at Gaithersburg, Maryland.
What?
I will and always remember when I go to Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland, and fly to Gaithersburg, Maryland.
Chuck E. Cheese's. Here I am at Gaithersburg, Maryland. Let's check the salad bar. Wow, there were lots of salad in the salad bar. It has lots of salad. Well, I have to go to the showroom right now. Oh, I know. I'm going to watch Coco Covers of Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland. Even though my dad said no.
We will attack Indians from that point. You attack from your side. If you do not...
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for our birthday parties to return to the showroom. The festivities will begin shortly. Birthday parties, please return to the showroom. Chuck E. Cheese will be joining you shortly. All birthday party guests, please return to your tables in the showroom. Thank you.
I'm going to turn off the birthday show at Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland, even though my dad said no. Let's check the salad bar. Wow, there were lots of salad in the salad bar. So people can eat the salad.
Get off the salad bar.
Oh, sorry sir, I was checking for the salad bar.
That's okay, but you're fine now.
Can't I go to the showroom?
Of course you can.
Oh, I know. I'm going to watch Codename Kids next door at Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland, even though my parents said no.
Thank you.
arcade games. Oh, they moved all the games right here. Oh, there's Shoot the Moon by Namco is still here at Chuck E. Cheese's. Oh, I know. I'm going to watch DDR How to Play at Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland, even though my dad said no.
short man doing there?
I believe he's in the wrong state. He wants to go to San Diego because he's in big trouble.
James, I am giving you both a yellow card.
A yellow card? What does that mean, sir?
It is a warning. I asked you to work together today, but instead you competed against one another. One more mistake today, and it's a red card for both of you. In a game of soccer, a red card means you're sent off. You're out of the game.
You don't want to be out of the game, sir.
Right. After the match, you must work together to take everyone home, regardless of what side they are on, red or blue.
Or green. Thomas, you know this whole reds versus blues thing?
Yes. Sorry about that, James. We should have been working together.
Yes. It's better when we work towards the same goal.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Chuck E. Cheeses, at Gaithersburg, Maryland. I will always remember you in my heart.